let's get this baby open. Okay, that's a little different today. All right, not a super big haul. I am super, super excited because I just recently, I just seen something in here. And I just posted my Shop Miss A tutorial. I was asked to review a few things. One of those things is in here today. All right, so I'm just gonna get started. So the first thing I am pulling out here are these two Tea Tree Premium Masks. I hear they're really, really good for your hair, so why not? They're 100% natural, and it comes with the premium hair oil and the premium mask. So, never hurts to have a nice mask for your hair. Alrighty, and the next thing I have here is a loofah face and body pad. So you got two for your face and one for your body. It is actually hand sized, so it is a pretty big case here. Not too small. That's really cool. I'm glad I got that for a dollar. Like, why not? Okay, and then I got these five-piece elastic headbands. With these ones, I've ordered these before. I love the ones with the rubbers on them, but what sucks is that literally only two of them, I think, yeah, only two of them come with the rubber and then the other three don't. So it's like, can we just get the ones with the rubbers on them, please? So I don't have to continuously reorder three that I don't use. I mean, but all in all, it's a dollar. So really, can't complain, but I wish. And the next two things here are the Urban Studio 12-piece mascara wands. I got two more of these. These are really good to have when you've done your mascara and you just want to fluff it up without mascara on it. You can take one of these and just, you know, use it to just get any excess mascara off of your face. So those are really nice. I like those. And I think they just restock these, so don't quote me. The last time I was on there, I swore I seen these on there, and they were stocked. So, okay, and the next thing I have here is the AOA Studio Power Full Coverage Foundation. Anything AOA, I'm super excited to use because they just keep coming out with more and more cool stuff. The Power Full Coverage Foundation. And this is in a bag of some sort here. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, I don't remember what these are. Okay, so the last time, I think it was my last haul. It was the second to the last haul. I don't know, but I've hauled these before. These, I got two more of these. These are really good. I don't know why nobody's like, it's not like flying off the shelves because they're pretty good liners. I don't want to open them, but they're really have a really big tip on them and they draw really nicely. It's like, look, I just smashed it on accident. It's really creamy and nice. I really love these. They draw quite really bright, like, I gotta fix my dang thing. Smushed it too hard. I didn't realize it was so creamy. But yeah, it's super creamy, so that's really nice. But, so, I grabbed two more of those. And the next thing I have here is the Matte Eyes Shadow Stick. The shadow looks like this. And the glare is kind of messing it up. I don't really like to open things until I use them. I don't know if it's just me, but I'm just weird. But I'm gonna take this off because the glare is just horrible. And I always have the worst time with these plastic wrappers. They never wanna come off. It drives me nuts. So this is what it looks like. And, ooh, really nice. Creamy. Is this one right here? Wow, that's really nice. And you could even probably use it for lip. I don't know. Shoot. Doesn't matter. But this is an eyeshadow stick, so you can use it on your eyes, obviously. And the last thing I have here is a jumbo eye pencil in the shade Summer Love. It's like a green, or like a bluish green color. Looks like that, bluish green. But yeah, it's an eyeshadow stick. Alrighty, so that is it for this Shop Miss A for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please hit that like button. And before you leave, please subscribe. I'd love for you to join my YouTube family. And if you are returning, you know I always appreciate you guys. Alright guys, thanks for stopping by. Bye-bye.